want mental toughness. We want physical toughness. We want them to be able to understand what it means to win, and we want them to understand the agony of defeat, so to speak. And they need the very best facilities and the best coaches to be able to lead them through that.
You learn discipline, you learn perseverance, you learn hard work, you learn teamwork, you learn leadership. It's one thing to be slapped down and have to get back up and lead your troops.